These ones here are waiting for the haircut. Oh no, not these ones, sorry. They're all in line, just waiting. Eh?
Oh, no, no, something good.
Yeah. Just around 3 minutes, 3.5 minutes at the most for each one. Pretty remarkable.
You want a chance in the wool bag?
No.
Get your leg muscles.
Okay.
There's 47.
47 sheep.
45.
Oh, you only got 45 in there?
45 sheep. 45 sheep furs. Phelps. Whatever. Wool. 45 sheep of wool. And this will be 46 here. You're going to find it a little chilly first thing tonight, eh?
Well, at least it's a nice day.
You can call it the steam test.
Is that it?
Good. Man, that's good here. Yep. Oh, man.
Did it just last for 10 minutes?
Oh, about 20 minutes. Well, it was just running down the driveway. But you know what? I've got absolutely no water in my gully at the backyard this year. I got to buy water for that big tank.
Did there snow melt all the weekend?
Hardly any left now. There's still snow there.
So these are the ones that didn't end up catching with that first. They were in the barn.
They didn't seem to mind at all, eh?
I know.
I got the timer on there, so that's less than 3 minutes so far.
Then you do the math, 3 times 2 is 50, 7.
Oh, yeah.
50 minutes, and then you divide it
into dollars. And how many feet? 250? Could be at this all day tomorrow too, eh? Hey, he's looking around. He feels a little lighter.